Hey house guests, welcome to today's BB14 updates and spoilers. Our house guest of the day is Dollywood48, aka Chris. So you guys may have noticed we're in a different location today. I asked you earlier in the week if you think we should return to the porch or use the green screen, and a lot of you said porch. So I'm kind of giving you what you asked for. The reason that we moved to the green screen this summer is because while we love doing the porch updates and spoilers, it's very difficult with all the neighborhood noise and such. So we are gonna have a bit of a compromise because I do love being on the porch too for these. And we're gonna have porch Thursdays. So on eviction days, which are Thursdays, we are going to film on the porch. Yay! Okay, so this is the 1 week anniversary of Big Brother 14 spoilers. I can't believe how much has happened in this first week. It's kind of ridiculous. I also can't believe how short-lived the alliance was between Brittany and Janelle's teams. I thought this was built to last, Duralast, but it was not. So Brittany's team is trying to get rid of Frank, and Janelle's team is trying to get rid of Kara. So Brittany realizes that Willie has made a lot of mistakes this week, and before he can do any more damage, she's trying to rein him in and see if she can do some damage control, but it's gonna be rough. I think it's gonna be a very difficult week for Willie. So remember yesterday when I told you about the two people that were in the storage room and they were on, the house guests were on an outdoor lockdown and this was like leaked footage? They weren't just dressing up as burglars for fun. I know I kind of said that, but it's not true. So it looks like it's gonna be part of the HOH competition tonight. The house guests kept getting bulletins throughout the night last night, and they saw a video of like what the burglars took and that kind of thing. So it looks like it's gonna be some sort of quiz game about that. So it should be exciting. Right now the two sides are really fighting for Ashley's vote. It looks like it could be kind of a split vote, maybe like a 4, I don't know if it's gonna be 4-4. I feel like it's more of like a 5-3 kind of thing. I have no idea which way she'll vote, but either way, it's gonna be very telling, and I think it's really gonna hurt her game because it's gonna draw a line in the sand. She's making deals with both sides, so someone's gonna be mad at her. But just in general, eviction days tend to be a little bit boring. They have an HOH lockdown in the morning when basically all the house guests don't talk to each other, even though they're all like within inches of each other. And during this time, Julie Chen does a whole like dress rehearsal of the show with like production assistants and stuff. So they have to be away from that because they can't know what's gonna happen. But after that, there's a lot of last minute scrambling if the votes aren't completely locked for the week. And then after that, a lot of primping because these people realize, oh, I'm actually gonna be guaranteed to be on TV tonight. So I really don't know who's gonna be evicted tonight. Obviously it's gonna be Kara or who else is up? Frank. I had a moment, sorry. Kara or Frank. I guess if I had to pick someone, I would say Kara is going because she's gonna have, I guess, Janelle's team and Boogie's team voting her out. So that kind of beats the other side. But we'll see. And then after the eviction, there's gonna be an HOH competition. And tomorrow, nominations. So definitely watch tomorrow's spoiler if you want to see who's nominated. So I hope you guys watch tonight's recap of eviction night. And until next time, much love.